Hello guys and welcome. This is not clickbait. I actually bought 10 501st battle packs, also known as a 501st Legion clone trooper set. And so I came to a Lego store, I actually had to call them, and I reserved 5 sets. Then I came, I bought 3, and Invented was already out of stock, so I went to Amazon and I ordered these 2 that just came in today. So I'm recording this video on how to actually build a 501st army. I know like Saltbrick Studios made it, but mine will be actually like massively bigger because I will actually have like around 40 501st clone troopers, and I'm so excited to open all these up. Obviously I will not be building these bark speeders and ATRTs 10 times over and over again because I built it once and I didn't really enjoy it, so I will use the pieces for future mocks. But guys, right now let me run a time lapse of me actually opening all this up and getting out all of the figures, so I can actually like place them on a base plate, and I will show you how all of them look.
Bless. Call me Mass, cause I'm a boss.
Favo first. I just wanna 50501st battle pack. I already got a ATRT and a Captain Rex. If they made a 501st battle pack, I'd have to buy them all so I can build a Clone Wars mock like David Hall. I just wanna 50501st battle pack. I already got a ATRT and a Captain Rex. If they made a 501st battle pack, I'd have to buy them all so I can build a Clone Wars mock like David Hall.
Yeah.
All we ever wanted was a 501st.
501st, yeah.
All we ever wanted was a 501st.
501st, yeah.
The Clone Wars variant, yeah, that just won't work.
Oh no.
Will they ever learn? A 501st battle pack is what I want, hey. That's why I had to go ahead and make the song, hey. I swear that Lego's making us way too long, hey. So if you want this battle pack, then sing along, hey. Yeah, that way. I want the 501st today. Yeah, that way. I want it right now and I can't wait. I'm going into deep depression. Only one 501st in my collection. Got a ton of first order crew, but that just ain't as impressive. I just want a 50501st battle pack. I already got a ATRT and a Captain Rex. If they made a 501st battle pack, I'd have to buy them all so I can build a Clone Wars mock like David Hall. I just want a 50501st battle pack. I already got a ATRT and a Captain Rex. If they made a 501st battle pack, I'd have to buy them all so I can build a Clone Wars mock like David Hall.
Yeah.
All we ever wanted was a
501st. 501st, yeah.
All we ever wanted was a
501st. 501st, yeah.
The Clone Wars variant, yeah, that just won't work.
Oh no.
Will they ever learn? 501st clone trooper, yeah, that's what I like. I don't want a clone unless it got the blue stripes. My mama bought me plain clones for my birthday party.
Really,
I wanted 501st, so I hit him with a sharp. We wanted Faceu Cody, yeah, I know y'all all remember. But instead, all we got was a construction figure.
Bruh.
Back in the day, anyone can build an army cheap. But nowadays, a 501st troops cost $12 a piece.
Cha-ching.
They won't make a 501st back, and I don't get it.
I don't.
But they keep making all these clones that are non-existent.
What's up with that?
It's tragic how we're begging for it, and they won't listen. Just give us 501st, and all will be forgiven. It's really simple, man. All we want is a 501st battle pack, man. It's really not that hard. We already got the molds. You already got most of the print. So go ahead and slap the blue stripes on them. And everything will be all right. Ain't nothing to it but to do it. So come on now. Let's make it happen. 2019 501st Battle Pack. It's a movement. Shout out to M&R Productions. 2019, we about to do it.
Bless. Call me Mass, cause I'm a boss.
Favo first. Favo. I just wanna Favo first battle pack. I already got a ATRT and a Captain Rex. If they made a Favo first battle pack, I'd have to buy them all so I can do the Clone Wars mock like David Hall. I just wanna Favo first battle pack. I already got a ATRT and a Captain Rex. If they made a Favo first battle pack, I'd have to buy them all so I can do the Clone Wars mock like David Hall.
Yeah.
All we ever wanted was a 501st. All we ever wanted was a 501st. The Clone Wars variant, yeah, that just won't work.
Oh no.
Will they ever learn? A 501st battle pack is what I want. Hey, that's why I had to go ahead and make the song. Hey, I swear that Lego's making us way too long. Hey, so if you want this battle pack, then sing along. Hey, yeah, that way. I want the 501st today. Yeah, that way. I want it right now and I can't wait. I'm going into deep depression. Only one 501st in my collection. Got a ton of first order crew, but that just ain't as impressive.
I just want a 501st battle pack. I already got a ATRT and a Captain Rex.
And here it is in all their glory. My very first 501st army. Now, probably like 2 years ago, I couldn't even think or imagine that I would have such an army, because like I only got like 3 501st figures in my entire collection, and thankfully MNR Ryan basically made the entire LEGO community ask for this amazing set, and we finally got it. So thank you, LEGO. Thank you to everyone who participated in V1 to 501st battle pack. As you can see, I included Ahsoka and 2 of her 352nd troopers, but I guess we count as 501st still. And then behind them, we actually have all these 501st troopers. So let me just like show you around. They look absolutely magnificent. Honestly, I don't know what people say about like different designs. I really like this design. As you can see on the back, we have all the 501st jet troopers. They have like more blue color to them. They also appear in Battlefront and in the episode 9 of the Clone Wars. We also have these amazing blue jetpacks. And then over here I have 30 regular 501st troopers. As you can see, the arms are by Firestar Toys. I already talked about them, so you can like go check their store out in the description below. Honestly, very very happy. So now I have like a very nice army, 40 501st troopers, plus some of these old ones that I also have, and Captain Rex. I also have some other 501st figures, which are basically custom, but I decided not to include them in this video, at least. So yeah, I'm very very happy. I'm not going to buy any more. I got like 10, and I'm really pleased with the current army I have, and for now I will just stick to this amount. Now I will use all these to make a Jedi Temple mock and also an Umbara mock, so stay tuned for those. I will also be making an Axis, so a lot of really cool projects coming up very soon. So I hope you guys enjoyed this video, and please subscribe, give it a like, really means a lot. I've really put a lot of videos into basically my channel, so make sure to like and subscribe if you enjoyed. So yeah guys, have a nice day, and I will see you guys in the next video.